This can't go on, Albus.
Does the Dark Mark know this?
What do you suggest, Minerva?
Put an end to it. Don't let Potter compete.
You heard Barty, the rules are clear.
Well, the devil with Barty and his rules. And since when did you accommodate the ministry?
Master, I too find it difficult to believe this mere coincidence. However, if we are to truly discover the meaning of these events, perhaps we should, for the time being, let them unfold.
What? Do nothing? Offer him up as bait? I mean, Potter is a boy, not a piece of meat.
I agree with Severus. Alistair, keep an eye on Harry, will you?
I can do that.
Don't let him know, though. He must be anxious enough as it is,
knowing what lies ahead. Then again, we all are.